And now, for all you youngsters with visions of tit-fucking in your heads...